Novel Baswedan, a senior investigator at the Corruption Eradication Commission, is suffering serious burns after unknown man threw hydrochloric acid on his face near his home in Kelapa Gading, North Jakarta. Coordinator of Indonesia Corruption Watch, Adnan Topanhusodo, suspected the attack was related to the KPK's marathon probe into several politicians in the electronic ID graft case. Adnan has called on President Jokowi and National Police Chief General Tito Karnavian to investigate the attack and bring responsible parties to justice. Meanwhile, North Jakarta Police Chief Senior Commissioner Dwi Yono has confirmed the news, saying Novel is currently being treated at Mitra Keluarga Hospital, Kelapa Gading.
Pagi tadi, Saudara Novel Baswedan setelah melaksanakan sholat subuh berjamaah di Masjid Al-Ihsan, kemudian kembali dengan berjalan kaki, dan di perjalanan dia dihampiri dua orang dengan menggunakan sepeda motor, kemudian membawa air dan menyiramkan, ini yang masih kita lakukan penyelidikan sejenis apa untuk air tersebut, kemudian mengenai muka Saudara Novel Baswedan. Saat ini korban dalam perawatan di rumah sakit dalam kondisi sadar, dan untuk kasus ini sendiri masih dalam proses penyelidikan Polres Metro Jakarta.